Leonard is fouled and he's limping.
And the crowd just went a little quiet. I couldn't tell if they just bumped knees on that play.
He grabbed the right leg right away.
He did take a step there.
Yeah. Just an awkward cut right there as he got a bump from Ingles. Leonard appears to be okay. 14 foul on the Jazz. Leonard creating, and he's going to the free throw line.
Yeah, that looked like it was the right knee there on that plant before he went to initiate that contact, and he's still grimacing a little bit.
Bojan Bogdanović picks up his third personal foul. And the Jazz over the limit.
I still marvel at how well he shoots the ball, as big as his hands are. Look at when he grips the basketball at the free throw line. It's like he's holding a grapefruit. Massive hands.
I mean, he is the claw.
It doesn't look like a basketball. It really does not.
And he misses on a pair. Gobert the rebound.